Okay, so for my first magic trick, I would like 3 volunteers from the audience. Anything? Would anybody like to volunteer? I need 2 more. Okay, so I would like you all to pick 1 card. Okay, now you can show it to the audience. Okay, you can keep it on the table. So, now I am going to make 4 groups. First one consisting of 10 cards. How many cards?
10.
Okay, second one of 15 cards. Third one also of 15 cards. And the last of 9 cards. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Audience can count with me.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, second one of 15.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Third one of 15.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Now last one of 9.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay. So, any one of you can come and pick this card up. Keep it on here. Cut it. Keep it on top. Yeah. Now, we'll repeat the same process. Another one. Keep it on top. Cut it. Yes. Now, of last. Now, keep this whole 9 groups on top. Yes. Now, yes. And this trick will be called the final 3. So, I'll go in a rhythm of up, down. Whenever you guys will see your card here, you have to tell me stop. Up, down. 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 Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Don't be confused, okay? Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Did you guys see your card?
No.
Okay, so let's repeat the process. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Did you guys see your card? So let's change it up a little bit. Let's go down up. Okay, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Did you guys see it? Let's go in the old way. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Down, up. Now I'm left with only 3 cards. So, is this, whose card is this? So, whose card is this? And the last but not least, the last card.
Wow!
Thank you for volunteering. Thank you. Okay. So, how was my first trick?
Very good.
Okay, so for my second trick, I would like 1 volunteer. Would anybody like to come?
Oh, you're dead.
Go, father. I'm coming.
Okay. This trick will be called the 4 A's. Can you remove the all 4 A's from this deck? So I just made you do some extra work. I only needed the blank pieces. So I'll keep the red aces back. Okay. So now I would like you to tell me stop. Okay? Whenever. Tell stop.
Count me to 17. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and stop.
Okay. Let's keep one of the black aces on top. Okay. Now let's keep it on the bottom of the deck. Okay. Now I want you to tell me stop again, okay? Whenever.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
So let's go back again. Now I would like you to find the two black aces that are in this deck. I kept them face up so you can just find them easily.
Okay, so you want to
I mean just spread it like this, okay?
Okay.
And find it. Mm-hmm. Now take out the pair towards the right side of it. Okay?
Now I know where this is going.
Take it out of
there. It's the ace for sure.
Now, will you believe me if I told you next to these two black aces will be the two red aces?
Well, for the sake of the audience, I'm going to say no.
Okay. So I'll reveal you the two red aces. Woo!